Everybody knows things are bad. It's a depression. Everybody's out of work, scared of losing their job. The dollar buys a nickel's worth. Banks are going bust. Shopkeepers keep a gun under the counter. Punks are running wild in the street. There's nobody anywhere who seems to know what to do, and there's no end to it. We know the air is unfit to breathe, and our food is unfit to eat. We sit watching our TVs while some local newscaster tells us that today we had 15 homicides and 63 violent crimes, as if that's the way it's supposed to be. We know things are bad, worse than bad. They're crazy. It's like everything everywhere is going crazy, so we don't go out anymore. We sit in the house, and slowly the world we're living in is getting smaller, and all we say is, please, at least leave us alone in our living room. Let me have my toaster and my TV and my steel-belted radios, and I won't say anything. Just leave us alone. Well, I'm not going to leave you alone. I want you to get mad.
justice. The rich win, the poor are powerless. I become tired of hearing people lie. And after a time, you become dead. Little dead, we think of ourselves.
have a functioning economy and preserve open spaces with a little planning.
Yeah.
Social is a complete disaster.
Theodore Roosevelt was a social.